But I told him if I fall, just look over at me, and if I fall, I'll come off the floor. I want to recognize my accompanist, Mr. McFerrin, who's been here almost the same amount of time that I have been here. Another funny story, he was my husband's band teacher. So we're just passing this music stuff on and around and around. awesome when you show up in front of the school that you have. We had several students get into Aldrich Park. We had 17. Then you hear some more really super duper good choir music on November 13th. The All-District Junior High Choir, the All-District 9th and 10th grade choir, and the All-District 11th and 12th grade choir will perform right here. We have guest clinicians coming in. They'll do an all-day clinic, and then they'll do a concert at 4 o'clock. This place is packed. It's like standing room only on that day. So if you want to come out and hear that, please do. The other little part in there are for students who audition for the Quad State Honor Choir, and I'll probably recognize some of their names as they're on the stage. It's a choir that I got to go and be a part of when I was in high school. And I've taken like kids every year at whatever school I've been. And we have 8 students selected into that. And there's, I think, 5 states that bring choirs into that. Out of this choir, we had, you look around here, we had Christina Mott. She made all district choir and Quad State. Give her a round of applause. Thank you. bring out one of our faculty, Mr. Hasty, who teaches orchestra here at junior high, and he's going to accompany us on our next piece.
I got it.
I'm going to thank you for how I refer to it, but I call it fiddle all the time. She was that talented. And she met Robert Schumann, and they were married, and this is kind of, you know, they had a lot of conversations, and they kept journals, and they had a very close relationship. I discovered this piece first when I was working on my master's, and it's just one of my favorites. And the girls do a really good job on it. It's called Yitz Kuh und Schönheit, and there'll be a short solo by Ms. Justice.
All district and quad state.
35 years, so we're doing it this year. So you never failed me yet with Anna doing the solo and Olivia doing the solo.
Like the sea, as mercy, every day.
Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. I hope this is just many of the live performances that we get to have this year at Cape Temple High School. Much appreciation to, I gotta say my thanks out to my band guys who are always here to help me out whenever there's an issue. You saw Mr. Casey was here, our administration who is here. It's just a great place to be. I love being here at Central. You all have a nice evening. Thank you so much.